love that a kid has for music is so genuine and so true that for me it's a particular joy to work with them and show them different things.
כמו שיש קנבס וציור, אז ככה אני מבטא את עצמי דרך הכלי שלי.
Don't run.
במוזיקה אני יכול להביע כל מיני רגשות. נגיד אני כועס, אני יכול להוציא בתוך זה כעס, או אני עצוב, או שמח. זה כאילו חבר, או חברה, מה שתרצה.
You know, it's hard work to be a musician. It's grueling. You have to spend a lot of hours practicing. It's never quite right. It's disappointments, frustrations. But if you love the music and if you listen to it and it means something to you, that will pull you through. That will be the engine on which you can do your work.
It was my hope that a center would be an open invitation to all, and through itself and through its activities create its own power, its own drive, its own dynamics.
Bless him.
We can provide something that's very unique. We can provide through the orchestra chances for them to get together. We can provide programs where they concentrate on chamber music, playing with each other, playing the great works of the masters.
אתה מכיר הרבה ילדים מכל הארץ. ילדים שמנגנים, שהם מבינים אותך.
זה אחד הדברים המדהימים שהמרכז למוזיקה בנה במשך השנים, שנותן לחבר'ה כל כך צעירים אפשרות לנגן מוזיקה קאמרית. זה נתן לנו המון.
It's available to everybody, even in the Galilee, even wherever it is in Israel.
עברה של כיף, היינו עכשיו שבוע ביחד, ככה התגבסנו, הכרנו אחד את השני.
Because then it starts ringing. Okay, one more time. And...
יוצא דופן כשזה עובד, ופתאום אתה נכנס לבמה וכולם מנגנים ביחד.
I feel that artists who care about art, who care about music, who care about society, have a responsibility to teach young people the usefulness of a search. And the happiness of a personal discovery, that personal wonderment that happens when you yourself make the phrase and inside you open up and somebody listening goes, oh, that was beautiful.
Jewish people as a whole are very good instrumentalists. I mean, you just think from Joachim on, you think of Rubinstein, of Horowitz, of Heifetz, Milstein, Oistrakh. The list is endless. It's a real tradition that we have, and I think it's important to keep that tradition up so that the young today, the ones that I teach, will be the performers that you'll hear tomorrow.
תשחררי. עכשיו זה המשוחרר.
We need food and shelter and medical care, no question about it. Nobody doubts that. But I also think we need to feed our souls, and I do feel that music does a wonderful job of it.
אני מתרגשת.
מאוד מתרגש. זה קונצרט רציני מאוד.
ילדים מוכשרים גם הם ילדים שצריכים הרבה תשומת לב, הם צריכים שמישהו ידאג להם, הם צריכים שיראו אותם ויבינו את הכישרון שלהם.
In order to continue these programs, we need help.